Hi everyone, so this is a very short presentation and video guide how you can convert your PowerPoint slideshow into a video presentation with a voiceover narration. Now for this I have prepared a very short demo presentation with only 3 slides and I will show you exactly what you need to do. Now the first step, most vital step that you need to do is you need to make a copy of this one. I will highly recommend you to do so. You know why? Because your slides will be saved with all the narrations. Okay, then if you try to use this slide in your live classes, all the voices will be playing, and which will be an odd scenario because we'll be present live to deliver anyway. So what you need to do is you need to go to the slideshow menu and click on record slideshow. When you record slideshow, you can select these options: slide animations and timings, narration, ink, laser pointer, everything. Okay, so then you need to click on start recording. Okay, as soon as you start recording, you will see a timer in the top left corner. So this is basically the timer which will tell you how much time you are giving into each slide, and it will happen as you deliver. So you can use the pointer options, you can right click and use the pointer option, you can use pen to highlight, etc., anything. Okay, as you are delivering, as if you are delivering the class to your students, then you need to click on space bar to go to the next slide. So notice 30 seconds. So 30 seconds is the timing I gave to the first slide. So now I go to the second slide and now another timer has started. So this timer denotes the timing of the current slide and this timer denotes the time of the total slide. So you will have an idea how much time you are taking for your classes, e-classes. Okay, then you can use the options and then again spacebar. So suppose now you are at the end of your presentation, then what you need to do, you need to simply click on escape. As you click on escape, your whole thing will be saved. Now you see, if you scroll through your slides, you can see an icon, a speaker icon. Okay, it means your voices and all the actions have already been stored in this PowerPoint slideshow. Then what you need to do, you need to go to file and save as, and you need to choose a place where you need to save it, and you need to save it as MP4 video. I will simply save as MP4 video in the same folder, and then it will take some time, and you can see this is the progress bar. Now this may take some time depending on the length of your slides and what actions you took and how much time you took for each slide. So you just need to wait along. I'll just skip this part where this gets saved. All right, so now we see that the progress bar is done. Then you need to simply click on the close, and you, this will give you an option: do you want to save your changes to a demo PPT? I click yes, and then you can see this video file is already there in the folder. Now let's play to see whether this has recorded all my actions and voiceover or not. As soon as you start recording, you will see a timer in the top left corner. So this is basically the timer which will tell you how much time you are giving into each slide to deliver, to highlight, etc., anything, bar to go to the next slide. So you will have an idea how much time you are taking. So suppose now you are at the escape. So I'll close the video, and you see all the actions have been saved. So I hope this was a very easy tutorial. I would suggest you open this tutorial in your phone and you open the PowerPoint presentation in your computer so that you can follow along. So I wish you all the best so that you can convert your PowerPoint into video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.